And then you have Maureen learning more about Warhammer and going, yippee, Cadia. Should she not be saying yippee, Cadia? Tell me, Wiki. Imperium Man, important fortress world by the Administratum before its destruction and consumption by the Immaterium. Oh, God. Oh, it's dead. Oh, good. Black Crusades, that sounds bad. Forces of Chaos, that... Oh. Horus Heresy, uh-huh. Age of Strife sounds bad. That doesn't sound good. Dark Gods, not great. Doesn't seem good. Fall of Cadia doesn't seem good. This was me skimming the highlighted words that are clickable on the wiki. There was a planet that was holding back chaos, so the bad guys threw a space station at it to kill it after trying about a dozen wars prior to do so. Is there any happiness in Warhammer? I mean, I do love angst and strife. I sure do. So I get it.